Federal prosecutors say 22 people have been charged with operating a drug pipeline from Detroit to North Dakota. U.S. Attorney Andrew Wigley says 8 people from North Dakota also being charged. Prosecutors say the drug fentanyl and other painkillers were being transported from Detroit to 3 Native American reservations.